raining so hard in Roseville right now. We're in NorCal, and I decided to film at the heaviest rain season they've had all year. Here's that Jenny I'm filming with. It's bagged. It looks freaking sick. So our plan right now is to find a spot where we can kind of shoot some video because it's the rain, and unfortunately I can't use my drone. Spotted a Subaru right there at the light. We made it with the Jenny. Check this out. Easy there. What's up, man? Dude? What's
How
up?
You doing?
Good. What's up?
Catch me walking in my Nikes, yo. Oh, this bitch, she really want me, yo. I got product if you want it, yo. I got broccoli if you hungry, yo. Way too many.
How's it going, guys? I'm David Zumont. This is my Genesis coupe right here. My Instagram name's at DZUMOT. And yeah, it's bagged on Boston's with Eric Strutt's Airlift V2 Management. And got it plastered in matte black. So the trunk's been done by Everything Air. It's got cherry wood hard flooring, dual compressors and dual tanks. Also got straight pipe, so there's no cats, no resonators, no mufflers. And I got some custom tips on there. Bunch of carbon fiber goodies. I have the 2013 taillights, the BIS carbon fiber hood, the Terminator hood, and just the Genesis badge, M&S front spoiler, or front lip I should say, and carbon fiber fog light bezels too. I also got a SFR tune, it's the stage one tune.
Oh gosh. Oh no. Hey, he tried to whip it here. You see that? He tried to break loose at the end. Oh my god.
I've also got a BIS carbon fiber trunk. It's the K2 trunk, if you guys were wondering. Full carbon fiber. It looks like it's just the lip, but it's actually a full carbon trunk.
How long have you owned the car?
About 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah.
Car is sick, dude. I really like it. This is for you, Mike. For you crashing your car, this is what your car could have looked like. People do some crazy stuff out here, but this car is nice, dude. So this trunk is all full carbon?
Yeah.
That's nice. Carbon. That's cool. That's unique. Oh, this is nice. I like the interior. It's nice and comfy. Yeah, super, like, simple but clean. Man, Sacramento's raining so freaking hard lately. Once again, we are in Midtown, but we're heading to this place. It's called a Tank House for a barbecue. South Sac, Iraq. Apparently there was a shooting down the street when we were driving up here. South Sac, Iraq, they said.
Pull the trigger, ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger.
Maybe
you should. We just had dinner. And we're having another dinner.
Yeah, I know.
Alright guys, we're back to the hotel. This is a great way to end the night. I had a great time with all the guys. I had a great time tonight. And peace out. I'll talk to you guys later. And Subaru. You guys are wondering why I'm saying Subaru at the end. Because someone told me to say it. So I said it. If you guys wanted me to say something random at the end, I think this is going to be kind of funny. Leave in the comments below, say whatever, and I'll see if I can put it in the video. And also, we're gonna have two more videos on this Genesis. It'd be pretty cool. Stay tuned, thanks for watching, guys. I guess I love walruses too. Okay, bye.